Morning children, welcome back to today's class. Today we are going to study forming numbers. That means you are given two digits. Without repeating that digit, you form the smallest and largest numbers. Listen. Write the smallest and largest numbers using the digits 2, 5. 2, 5 once, that means never repeat. The 2, 5, one number is 25. Again, 5, 2. Using 2 and 5, we can form two numbers. One is 25 and another is 52. 25 means 5 is in the ones place and 2 is in the tens place. 2 tens and 5 ones is 25. And 52. Means 2 ones and 5 tens. 5 tens and 2 ones. Now, which is the greatest number here? Here, 52 is the greatest number and 25 is the smallest number. So, using 2 and 5, which is the smallest number is 25 and greatest number is 52. Then, take 3 and 4. Using 3 and 4, write the smallest and greatest number. First one, 34. Next, 43. Here, smallest number is 34 and greatest number is 43. Using another two digits. Here, answer, smallest 25. Greatest 52. The next question, 6 and 3. Which is the greatest number? 63. And which is the smallest number? 36. These are the methods to form two digit numbers using the given digit without repeating. Now, one question that contains 0, number 0. Listen. Three and zero. Which is the greatest number? 30. Which is the smallest number? Smallest number. Write the two digit number on. So, smallest number is 03 means 3. This is not a two digit number. So, there is no smallest two digit number. Zero varunna ella case ilum endana greatest number e ullu, only greatest number. And no smallest two digit number. The 80. Greatest number 80. La no smallest number no. Because 08 means 8. 8 is a one digit number. So in case of 0, we have only if the digit contains 0, one digit is 0, we have only greatest number. There is no smallest number. 0 ഉള്ള നമ്പർ ആണെങ്കിൽ greatest മാത്രമേ ഉള്ളൂ, smallest ഇല്ല. Smallest numbers നമ്മൾ ഇപ്പോ ഫോർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ 08 എന്ന് എഴുതി, അതിന്റെ മീനിങ് എന്താണ്? 08 മീൻസ് 8 ആണ്. 8 എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ എന്താ? വൺ ഡിജിറ്റ് നമ്പർ ആണ്. അപ്പൊ 0 ഒരു നമ്പറും തന്നാൽ അവിടെ ഗ്രേറ്റസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ മാത്രമേ എഴുതാൻ പറ്റൂ. നൗ ഇൻ യുവർ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് പേജ് നമ്പർ 159, നൗ യു ടേക്ക് യുവർ നോട്ട്ബുക്ക് ആൻഡ് റൈറ്റ് ദി ഹെഡിങ് ഫോമിംഗ് നമ്പേഴ്സ്. Then write the smallest and largest numbers using the digits 2, 5. Write the answer. Idellam board il ezhudite next, sorry, note il ezhudite. Next, look at page number 159. Arrange the digits. Page number 159. Question is, practice time. Arrange the digits to make the smallest and the largest possible two-digit numbers. Digits, smallest possible number largest possible number. First, six, three, eight, six, five, nine, zero, six, six. Listen, first of all, using digit 63, write the smallest possible digit. Smallest is 36 and largest is 63. First is okay. Then 86. Smallest 68 and greatest 86. Then 59. Smallest 59. Greatest 95. Then 90. No smallest number and greatest 90. No smallest two-digit number. Smallest two-digit number. So here 09 means 9. 9 is an one-digit number. So no number, smallest no number, smallest and right largest 90. Then here 66. 66. Largest and smallest are equal. Both are 66. So they are equal numbers. Smallest is 66 and largest also 66. Means these two numbers are equal. There is no smallest or greatest. Appo ivide endanu? Smallest equal numbers ayundu smallest and greatest are equal. Equal. They are equal means there is no smallest and greatest. Two numbers are equal. The same digits form one number. That is neither smallest nor largest. Thank you.